The Big E is one of the biggest events in the Northeast and promises to be 17 days of pure joy featuring food, rides, and entertainment. Here to fill us in on all the fun and festivities are Sue Lavoie, the Senior Vice President of the Big E, and Anthony Martone, the owner of the Coffee Break Stand. Thanks so much for being here.
Thanks for your invite.
This is my favorite time of the year, the Big E. It's been going on, how many years has been the Big E?
We're almost 100. We have another year to go before we celebrate.
That's going to be a big one.
Yes.
But a lot of people come to the fair to eat their way through it.
Absolutely.
But it's more than eating.
It's more than, yes, we have a lot to do with a lot of entertainment, a lot of exhibitry. We still have the Avenue Estates, Storyton Village. Have a new exhibit this year in the Young Building with Hard Rock with like Freddie Fender's guitar. I mean, original.
Sure.
Stuff.
And how about the parades? Are we still doing that?
We're still doing two parades. We do our Mardi Gras parade, and then we have our general parade. That's at 5 o'clock.
Is that what we're looking at? Looks
looking at the Mardi Gras parade.
All right. Well, let's talk about some of the food over here, Anthony. You're frying.
Right now I'm battering a brownie. I'm going to deep fry it. But this year's new product is the deep fried strawberry shortcake.
Wow. Now, how exactly do you do that?
It's kind of a little secret.
Okay.
But
all
basically,
right. We'll have
I can
to come try it.
I can tell you it's a wonton wrapper on the outside of it, and we put a little secret on the inside.
Okay.
Then we freeze it and fry it. Basically, it looks like an egg roll, but it's strawberry shortcake on the inside. And we top it with fresh strawberries and whipped cream.
Now, Sue, two ways you could do this, right?
Yes, which one do you prefer?
Could you do a little both? This is great. Now, also on the plate here, we have a Snickers, Almond Joys.
I am actually the Samoa right now, the Girl Scout cookie.
Wow.
It was last year's one of the most popular things.
Just when you think it can't get any better. Sue, I also noticed that you brought the eclairs and the cream puffs. Those are signatures. They've been around for a little while, right?
Yes, we've had these for several years. And actually, Anthony will tell you this is better to eat without a fork. You know, you just get your fingers right in there. But you can use a
case.
Fork. The eclairs and particularly the cream puffs are our signature item. People really love both of them. And we'll be continuing them for... What do you think?
This is a little piece of heaven. This is fantastic.
It's good, right?
Oh, it's so good. Let's put up the picture of the, looks like a cheeseburger of some sort, but not exactly,
no,
right?
No, that's our
than a cheeseburger.
Bacon cheeseburger on a glazed donut. The glazed donut is cut in half, and then all the ingredients are put on the glazed donut comes back on. And we have a new product out of the same booth. Mm-hmm. It's a breakfast sandwich.
Ooh.
So it's the glazed donut, which is actually grilled. Makes it a little crunchier. And two eggs, and you can have it with either sausage patty, or with bacon. Or maybe both if you really want.
That's fantastic. You don't worry about calories at the beginning.
No,
this
I got another
one, day
one to
year.
Tell you about.
Tell me.
I call it pork on pork on pork, but it's three pigs in a bun.
Okay.
So it's a bun, and then it has three sausages, pulled pork, and bacon.
Wow, lots of variety there.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to try that one. So with a lot of musical guests this year, tell us through some of them.
We do. We have Hunter Hayes, Middle Weekend. We're closing with the Beach Boys.
You're excited about that.
I'm really excited about that.
I got to tell you, I'm looking forward to opening day, which is DJ Pauly D.
DJ Pauly, yes.
You're going to get a great turnout for that.
And I think that we have a good amount of entertainment and something for everyone.
Sure.
You know, and you can just go on our website and get the whole...
And some of the performances are free.
Actually, there's only one that's paid.
Oh, perfect. So the majority of them are.
Hunter Hayes is a paid concert, but the majority of them are, yes.
So there's going to be rides again this year?
We have the Complete Midway. We have the Better Living Center, our International Building, which is the Young Building, Storyton Village, the Avenue Estates, which is always a very popular area.
Yeah, there's more eating in there, too. Yes.
Is next Wednesday, a week from tomorrow.
Very good. I have to tell you, my favorite highlight of the Big E is the butter sculpture.
Beautiful.
And the chickens, the little chicks hatching.
Yeah,
it's been hours
the chick
in there.
Hatchery too. Yes.
So that's a lot of fun. But all the information is going to be on our website. You guys also have a website.
TheBigE.com.
Pretty easy.
Yep.
And you recommend any time or?
I recommend weekdays.
Okay.
Just because there's a little less people and you can really see, because some of the buildings get so crowded, it's difficult to walk around, but you can really see a lot more. We're open at 8 o'clock in the morning, we close at 10, so there's plenty of time to see.
Sounds great. We have just a little bit of time left. Show me how to eat this cream puff, because it's going
to
be messy.
Pick it up.
Okay.
Okay. Now, what you're going to do, you're going to unscrew it.
Okay.
While getting the whipped cream.
Oh, we've got to make sure it's evenly distributed, right? That's that, huh?
That's that. Now you can share it, but you don't have to. It's a good.
Oh, I love this. Well, I'm going to enjoy this. Andy, thanks so much for frying up those treats and fried
Anytime.
Peanut butter and jelly sandwiches too, right?
Exactly.
That's this one.
And peanut butter and banana too. And that's
this
the
Samoa. Going to be a great lunch. Thanks so much, guys. Best of luck with the event.
Thank
the
you.
Big E starts this Friday and goes through September 29th. For more info, go to BigE.com. And we're going to taste some more of these things at the end of the show. Up next, he's a force to be reckoned with in the music industry. Elliot Lewis performs over on Stage 8 when Style returns.